How's it going, everybody? Give me a second. That's better. How's it going, everybody? It's Pride here, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. I just noticed this thing makes my chest look like tar. Today, we're going to be using the glorious weapon that is the Scholar's Candlestick. I don't know why. Actually, I do. It's because you guys are a bunch of sick bastards that like seeing me suffer. And this might be one of those weapons. Look at that damage. We have a Flynn build going just to try to get a little bit of extra damage with this thing. So, you know, you got the typical Flynn armor, Flynn ring. Getting 241 AR. And it's not a giant boost. Like, I'm honestly tempted to just fucking go naked just to see how much damage I would get. What? I honestly was expecting a nice boost to like 60 or 70. You fail me again, Flynn ring. But yeah, I guess, I will probably get this out of the way now. Yes, I know this isn't a weapon intended to be used on its own. I know that it's best used as a catalyst. I mean, to be honest, who the fuck would use this thing as a catalyst? And yeah, I will throughout the video be saying that this thing is terrible. It is. The fact that it can be used as a spell catalyst really doesn't change my opinion on that. Oh, Jesus Christ. I should really have rings on. I mean, throwing knives on, huh? All right, there we go. Where you going there, Kotetsu with a little face? Okay, where's that weapon art? Where's that weapon art? You know you want to do the weapon art. Get one hit in. 80 damage to Havel. Am I going to have hyper armor? Absolutely. Oh, I will. Sweet. See ya. Do another one. Run at me again. I can run a lot further and a lot faster than you, Mr. Havel. Oh, you got a little bit of lag action going. Jesus, he wanted to really go all out there. Alright, I need to stay away from him a little bit, at least. Oh my god, that was extremely surprising. Oh god. How did that stagger me? Oh, I tripped. Jesus, I didn't even notice that I freaking tripped. I was like a mile there and he still kept going. Oh, you want to stay here, dude? Bad idea. Bad idea for me. No, now he's healing, I think. That's good. That's fine. We'll keep that one going. Oh, I could run a lot faster. I could run a lot faster. God damn with the pivoting. The voice is more annoying than the actual running. Coming right back. No. Oh god, if you ran there, I would have been so screwed. Come on, run again. I'll keep running too. I can run too. Do it again. You know you want to do it again. Now I'm the fucking one that's running everywhere. Come on then! Run! He doesn't want to do his running attack. It's gonna come here soon, right? Oh shit, no! Oh god, that one was close. I should be dead here. Haha! And look who won by running. Fuck you. That entire time, dude, I was so fucking scared. It took me a while to kind of get into that motion of properly avoiding the running. I don't know if I would have been able to do it if I didn't have this Flynn build, because I can roll further and run faster when I have very low armor. You know, kind of like life. What the fuck do we have here? Okay, well, we're fucked. Mac Militant? Militant? What am I gonna do to this guy? I'm using a candle. I have a candle. And he has the axe of a god. I'm basically a guy who sells candles at this point. I might as well have cosplayed as that. The special attribute of his weapon, he gets the power of a Viking. The special attribute to my weapon, I can light dark runes. Oh. Oh no. And I'm also half dead because of my low armor. That was an impossible one right there, I think. He had a shield for sure. He was just going to be turtling the full game. And then he had hyper armor to just ignore every single attack that I did. That went exactly the way I expected it. What the fuck? Ukyo, what the fuck are you using, Ukyo? Well, we're both basically useless at this point. Alright, let's see if I can actually catch this fucking guy. Oh god, how have I hit you once? Come on, no kill. You lucky bastard. What the fuck? Those were such bad trades for him. Dude, that fucking long distance knife. Holy shit, the accuracy. That was the weirdest match that I've played in a while. Alright, luckily I didn't see a little bit of fire coming out of the ground beforehand. Dan Extreme! Using the, oh, that's gonna... If I get hit by that, that's gonna be so fucking bad. Alright, Dan Extreme, let's do it. If I get hit with one right trigger attack of that, that'll be so much damage. I need to not panic roll whenever he rolls. If he hits me, it'll do 1,000 plus damage with anything. Alright, maybe don't roll when he rolls. If I can actually fucking hit this guy, Jesus Christ. Usually I'm the one that's supposed to wait for him to attack and only roll all of his attacks. God, how am I not hitting this fucking guy? I think that should have been 2 hits. I deserve 2 hits for that one. Oh, that's a scary attack. See why I fucking thought that one was scary? Look at that damage. Shit. Oh, I should have gone for the fucking parry. I wasn't even one-handing my weapon there. I want a parent because he keeps doing it, but I don't think I'll be able to do that. And I didn't even want to fucking backstep there. I just did it by accident. Would have been nice if I would have hit him. Yeah, I hit him. Oh, bad again. God damn it. One more of those and I'm fucked. That's fine, though, because he'll die too. Oh, God, I'm alive with 60 health. If it wasn't for my Blessed Llewellyn shield, then I would have died because I probably regenerated about 60 HP. As we were just fighting, and that was probably what was left in the end, and I would have died if it wasn't for that. Holy shit, it's the little things. The fuck was that? Oh god. It just keeps getting worse, doesn't it? Well, at least we got the light of God here. Will I actually fucking hit this guy? Who fucking knows? How? How? I was facing him! I was facing the guy. That is just unbelievable. That is one of the weirdest backstabs I've ever fucking seen. That's usually something that happens when you're using an Ultra Greatsword. And that happened while I was using a dagger facing him. It's moments like that that make me really sad that a new Dark Souls is never gonna come out. And then also kind of happy. Alright, we got the Fire Link. Amos Cruz. Alright, Cruz buddy, what are you gonna do? This is a very bad spot for me, so I need to get lower or we need to fight somewhere else. The slopey top area is just, it's terrible for your boy. And I'm using a dagger and he's running. Well, there he goes. What? What do you want? Alright, I'll light the way then. Come on, let's go. What? I thought you wanted me to light the way. There you go. He's actually attacking. God, I hate this game. What a strategy. The strategy of gods is here. I'm honestly surprised I didn't get fucking backstabbed there. God damn it, that wasn't high enough to plunge his ass. Almost got me. What the fuck was that? That's total bullshit. Oh my god. That's just really messed up. Alright, let's go ahead and get some fire action going. It's getting a little dark. Oh, he's got black flame too, huh? That's not scary or anything. Why did I jump in front of him? What the fuck did I do? I staggered him back. I like landed on him. Alright, guy, come on. You're annoying enough. Just get out of my sight. Fuck you, dude! God, what a match. What a match of excitement and just pure skill. Practice matches really aren't gonna make a huge difference when you're using a weapon like this. Alright, well, let's get into it. I gotta do something to, you know, get an early start here. Oh, I hit him with a counter hit. Nice. Uh-oh. Holy shit, as soon as that happened, I knew we were gonna have some bad news going on. Oh, really? I outspaced that perfectly. How did you not get punished for that shit? That's just bullshit. Okay. He's going back and forth with just two katanas here. We have the edgiest woman we've ever seen. Are you kidding me? That for sure should have hit you. Ow. Just kind of thumped me right in the top of the head. I meant to say thump, not thomp. Thomp isn't really a thing. At least it may not be. It probably isn't. Now we got running attacks only. Alright, guy. Or madam. Thanks for the bow. That was very nice of you. Fuck you, though. Yep, I'm that guy. I guess it wouldn't be a prod video if I didn't hit a pretty lady in it. Nah, let's be honest, it was a guy. Pretty sure I saw a hanging chicken leg coming from under that kilt. So, no, not yet. There we go. Oh no, it's not. Oh god, he's doing the moonwalk. Isn't it bad enough that I have to use this shit? Look at you. What the shit are those flips? If it wasn't so annoying, I'd be impressed. Okay, his hit there came out at a staggering lightning speed. I can't tell if he's actually gone or near me still. Well, we got two hits. Ooh, that's a lot scarier. I love being able to space a few Ultra Greatsword, although he's lagging, so I'm kind of scared, and I won't probably be able to do it again. Oh, I bet he didn't even roll into that at all. What are you trying to do, you scummy little shit? Get the fuck away from there. Is he near me? Has he hit? Like, the hit is gonna come instantaneously. Yes! A backstab. Okay. To start. Yay, I hit him with that too. Honestly, I'm surprised I didn't just randomly fucking die there. Did I hit him with the throwing knife? I don't think I did. There we are. Holy fucking lag. Let me light your fucking way to hell, you ass. It's not bad enough, right, that I'm using this thing. No, we gotta get somebody from Japan. He probably is from Japan. I have my matchmaking on because of it being about 3 a.m. and I'm the only person alive in the U.S. playing Dark Souls. Or he, you know, hid in the bathroom stall with his Xbox and his internet connection to use the McDonald's Wi-Fi, and he's still there. That actually is a pretty good idea if you have... no internet. Free Slurpees too. Or not Slurpees, McFlurries. Lap pig. Oh, lag pig. You seem alright. Don't really seem to be lagging much, buddy. I didn't even light the way of my fucking darkness. Now I can do it. Aw, oh, ass. What, dude? I could do that shit too. Haha! Oh god, I thought you were gonna go for a parry. I probably should not have expected that. He is a silver after all. But again, that really makes no difference. Oh god, if you would have parried that second one, I probably would have killed myself. What do you want to do? Probably same shit, huh? But that time you actually did it. Honestly surprised he didn't fucking go for there. Payback for the fucking bomb, you bitch. The fuck did I say there? Turned into Kendrick Lamar there at the end. Let me light your way to hell. I guess it was already lit. No need to do that. What does that fire shit do, by the way? I'm pretty sure all it does is literally light your way. That's what it's meant for. To get some extra light, because Dark Souls is such a dark game. Oh, I can't even see. Shit, it's so fucking dark. It's so that everybody can feel safe, especially women, going through dark alleyways. Make sure you take your scholar's candlestick with you. I would light my way, but that's all gonna hit me if I didn't, so. He's a mage and also he's got a bunch of miracles, huh? Which one's that one? Oh my god, I forgot which one that one was. Because no one uses it. I honestly kind of thought it was a Pillars of God for a second. And then I realized, wait, he's not even flying. Oh god, wrong one. Wrong one. Oh, that was terrible. Oh, I wanted to roll catch him to death. Not happening. I'm very far away from you. God damn it, I want to get near him. I need to get some damage in. I need to throw a knife or something when he does that shit. Like there. And, oh, damn it. That second one almost hit him, though. No! I thought I was far away enough to not get hit. Fucking Wrath of Gods, dude. I literally cannot get close to this guy. Jesus. Oh, please just fucking die already. It's time, guy. It's fucking time! Oh my god. This guy does just not want to die, does he? It's about that fucking time, Riles Barkley. God damn it. Let me light your way to hell, buddy. There you go. Oh no, it's this fucking guy again. Haha. He couldn't hit me. It's this fucking guy that just ran away, wanted me to chase him. It's like he's the one who had left. And then he came back and was like, oh, hey, what are you doing? Chase me. This is going to be a bad game. Thank God, I finally was able to hit somebody with that shit. Wasn't as bad as I expected, I guess. Fuck you again. Two times. He deserves it. That first game was enough annoyance to warrant 2 point downs. Well, I think that's a good point to call it a quits with this weapon. I think I proved my point that not only am I shit, but this weapon is just as shit. Let me just line things up here. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, be sure to drop a like on the video. It really helps me out a bunch. And suggest your own weapons you would like to see me try out and use. Honestly, I might be coming back here soon to reuse the Cleric's Candlestick. I almost said Scholar. I always get these two names confused, but on an actual dedicated build, so it might not be as bad. Definitely won't be as bad as this. Anyways, that's gonna be it. Talk to you all later. I fucking missed, you dickhole. I guess she lives for today. If it doesn't work the first time, try twice, you know. All right, well, see ya.